The U.S. State Department has approved Germany's purchase of AIM-120C-8 AMRAAM missiles worth $2.9 billion. Foreign media reported on this. It was noted that the German government intends to purchase up to 969 missiles, as well as relevant equipment. Raytheon will be the prime contractor.